Just whispering with my friend Matt Eisenberg, Dr. Matt Eisenberg.
Hello,
Critics' Choice Real TV Awards. Jessica and I, red carpet. The whole thing's very, very exciting. But more exciting for Matt Eisenberg, a nominee.
Oh, congratulations.
And a presenter.
And a presenter.
And a presenter.
Do you know what you're presenting?
I don't. I was just so thrilled that, I was thrilled that we got nominated.
Right.
When critics select you, it's in the title. You don't expect them to be complimentary.
Right.
Yeah. So to be nominated, it's such an honor. It'd be so much better if we won.
Right.
But, you know, I don't want to get greedy at this point.
Do you know who, who you're
coming from? Yeah, oddly enough, let's put it up.
Okay. Yeah.
We'll break it down.
I saw one of the shows, which if we lose to losers, if you lose to losers, what does that make you?
Up against Brian Gumbel.
Brian Gumbel. I mean, there's a legend.
That's a good show.
Gumbel.
And Warriors of Liberty City. I feel like they're trying to bite our Ninja Warrior theme there.
Right,
so.
Okay.
Yeah. Listen, it's great to be nominated. Really, it's amazing. We're in season 11, that people watch the show, that people care about.
People love the show.
It's amazing. It's really awesome. We were just in Indianapolis. Akbar and I got to be grand marshals. And we've had drivers compete on the show. They're coming up, treating us like stars. And it's awesome to see people embracing it.
Can I tell you something? Akbar was on Frank Buckley interviews this weekend with me, and he just wrote a book, as you know.
Yeah.
He talks about what a great guy you are, especially, on the fifth season when he joined, his first season, he admits he was horrible, especially, and you were the greatest supportive person.
Well, he's one of the nicest men I've ever met, and just like a beacon of light. Like, literally, it's kind of annoying. My girlfriend goes, he's a beautiful man. Just look at his smile. Right. You see his soul. I'm like, what about me?
Yeah.
He's just such an awesome guy. We have such a blast. You know, he's obviously played in the NFL, and I watch sports. And so for us, though, to get to know these ninjas, we both have such an appreciation for what they do. And we both sit up there going, I can't believe we get to tell these stories and have such a blast doing it.
Yeah. But, you know, what's so interesting is I think the duration of the show has clearly inspired people. In other words, now the contestants are people probably who started as fans of the show.
100%. And you see people who've lost 100 pounds or people who were facing some horrible situation. You know, we've had people come out who are facing stage 4 cancer. We've had people who've lost loved ones, people who are facing substance abuse. And they turn to the show as a way to draw some inspiration, feeling like, if I can do this, maybe I can conquer what I'm facing in my life. And seeing how the people on the show inspire others and just seeing the impact of people telling their stories, it's really made me appreciate this, you know, seemingly silly reality TV. What a power you have to inspire people. Yeah. And it's awesome that we get to be there.
And a clip. Brand new American Ninja Warriors. Watch.
She's a star right here on our course, but no woman has made it past spring forward tonight. She's 5'5". These bars are spaced 6 feet apart.
You got it!
And Bush is looking very comfortable on there.
Yeah, Matt, it's all in her facial expression. She looks like she's got this. She's got this, Matt.
Ooh.
I like this.
Bush, get out of there. She's through.
Oh, she got a little fire in her.
Samantha Bush has now gone farther than any woman tonight.
This is in my head. Or go ahead, you want us to talk
about that? Well, I just wanted to say, so that woman right there, you obviously, you can't tell looking at her. When she was 14, her father, who was a police officer in Phoenix, took his own life.
Mm.
And she's had so many struggles, and to be on this show and do as well as she has is such a testament to, you know, her mother, her siblings, and her.
Yeah.
And that strength of persevering through an impossible situation. So when you see someone on there, you're just like, God, that's so awesome that she's even showing up.
Yeah.
Really, really quick. I envision there's a guy in a white coat in a lab somewhere with miniatures.
Very evil people.
Right, crazy, like, contraptions.
It's absolutely true.
Really?
The obstacles, I don't know how we come up with them every year, but it's amazing how somehow these ninjas find a way to get through them.
New season of American Ninja Warriors, May 29th on NBC. June 17th, the show moves to Mondays. Matt joins Jessica and I. We're streaming the red carpet on Sunday, June the 2nd, in the afternoon, and then he presents an award. Ceremony airs on VH1 after we do it. Very good.
I can't wait.
Thank you, Matt.
Thank you.
Good to see you.